Hello friends, welcome back to Amma's Nail Art. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about Barom's new collection, which is named as Matte Sugar Crush Collection. So they launched 10 different shades with this matte, sugar matte effect, and that's what we are going to review today. So before I start, if you're new here, please consider subscribing to my channel. I post nail art, nail extension, nail product reviews, all kinds of nail related videos. So please do consider subscribing. And if you're a subscribed user, welcome back. So let's begin with the video. As I said in the beginning, I did not buy all 10 colors. I picked up my favorite colors. Apart from this, I also picked up a few of other collection polishes that I really liked or I wanted to try. So we are going to see all of them today in this video. So let's begin. As I mentioned in the beginning of the video, I am going to review the Sugar Matte collection. So I did not buy all 10 of their polishes. I only picked up the ones that I really liked and I wanted to share a review video as well. So this is how the packaging looks. They have this sugar candy pictures over the packaging. And if you know Barom, they come up with different types of packaging for their each collections, and which I think is a cool thing. So this particular polish is 8 ml and is retailed at 99 rupees. You can find it on their website. I'll put all the links in the description box. As you can see, this is how the polish is coming. Since it's 8 ml, it's really tiny bottle, and if you have seen the multichrome, that is also similar 8 ml. And I'm just quickly going to show you all the 4 colors that I have purchased, and then we will swatch. So these are the 4 polishes I picked up from their Sugar Matte collection. As you can see, they all are like beautiful colors. And apart from these 4 polishes, I also picked up a couple of different polishes from their different collection. This particular one is from their Pearl Polish collection, and this one is a 10 ml polish and is retailed at 129 rupees on their website, and the actual price is $299, but right now it's on some offer and it's retailed at 129 rupees. And if you see, there is a huge difference in terms of size. This one 10 ml looks really big than the 7 ml bottles. And other than that, I also picked up one of their Crackle polishes. Again, they launched like 5 or 6 different colors, and I picked up the black one. They also have the colored one, so this will give you a crackle effect if you apply it on top of any color, and you can also use their colored ones. So all these polishes, I just wanted to see how they are, so that's the reason I picked up a few other polishes as well. So now let's see the swatching. First up is Blueberry Candy. So this is a beautiful pastel blue color, and as you can see, it already has that textured effect when you open it and see it, and the brush is pretty thick. So if you see the other ones, the other collections with the same bottle, the brushes are not that thick, so I am not sure how this is gonna work, but we'll swatch and see. For the swatching, I have the swatch sticks available here. So first I dipped my brush onto the polish, and then I'm applying the polish onto the swatch stick. So as you can see, it was easy to apply the polish. The consistency looks good and the brush is also looking good. So I was able to get full coverage in like 2-3 strokes, and the color also looks good. Now let's see the second polish. Here is the second shade. This one is a purple shade, and this shade is named as Purple Streak Candy. And let's just quickly apply and see how this one works. While swatching the purple shade, I noticed that this one is not as opaque as the previous ones. So as you can see, I can already see through the polishes in the first application, but with the 2 coats we can cover that up. And other than that, I did not see any issues. The application was so smooth and the consistency is good. Now let's see the third shade that we have here. So this is the third shade. It's a beautiful orange color. Since Halloween is around the corner, you may want to buy this one, obviously with the sugar effect, and then you can create some pumpkins and stuff, so it should look cool. And this one was opaque, really opaque in the 1 coat. Obviously I would recommend you to use 2 coats to get that really opaque matte finish, but here on the screen I am only applying 1 shade. But at the end of this video, I'll show you all the colors with two quarts on the swatch sticks. So that's when you can see the difference. So if you see here, it's really opaque and it's a beautiful color. I really loved this one, and if you ask me, I think this is my favorite. And next, the last color that we have is this beautiful baby pink color. So this shade is named as cotton candy, just as the name says. It's just literally looks like cotton candy. Let's just quickly swatch it and see how this one looks. As expected, it's looking really beautiful, as you can see. With that last swatching, we have officially finished all four colors, and here they are. They all look amazing. So I applied the second coat off camera, so as you can see, they all look really opaque, bright and beautiful colors. So another thing here is the catch. So this was on the swatch stick, so it worked really well, but when I tried to apply it on my nails, I had a real challenge, so that I'm going to show you in a minute. So as I said, I had a really big challenge when I was trying to apply this polish onto my natural nails. So I recorded this particular clip today, so you will see this video tomorrow on my channel. And when I was doing the swatching on the swatch stick, the polish was fine, the consistency and everything was fine, but now when I am applying it, you can see that how thick it is, and plus the brush is really thicker in this one. If you look at the other collections, the brush is really a medium size. This one is like too thick, and getting the product out was a real challenge. And when I was trying to release some of the product, and the entire opening of the bottle was clogged. I don't know, it's just this particular batch or that's how this polish is. So it was a big turn off for me when I was trying to apply it on my nails like a week after the purchase. So that consistency, it become too thick. Then I had to apply I had to add some nail polish thinner to make it loose a bit, and then I tried the pink color again, the cotton candy. So now let's see that. With a little bit of thinner, I was able to manage the application on the natural nails. So if you see now, it's very easy, but the other one was like so chunky. I just wanted to show you guys the difference between the brushes. So far they had like medium thickness brush, and here with this new release, if you see the pink brush, that is like too big for that little 7 ml bottle, right? So this, the 10 ml bottle brush, the pearl collection brush, that again looks like decent. And it's the same case with the other releases, the crushed flaky and all. So I checked the brushes, and this one is bigger than all their brushes. So coming back to the other swatches, so here we have the pearl collection. So this particular polish is named as Pearl of Purity. It's a white pearl finish polish. So they have like different colors, 10-12 colors available on their website, so you can check it out. It looked really beautiful, and the application of this polish was really smooth, but you may get like brush strokes. So I think it's because of the texture of this particular polish, so you have to be like a little careful with the application process. But other than that, I like this polish. And once I'm done with all the swatches, I'm gonna play with the crackle polishes, so stay tuned. Now lastly, we have our crackle polish. So as I said, they released 6 different colors in this particular collection, and you can choose your preferred colors, but I wanted the black one because I can create crackle effect on any base color. And normally when people apply the crackle polishes, they start from the cuticle area, then they apply towards the free edge area, but that doesn't create a good crackle effect. So I have decided to go in a horizontal manner. So if you see, I'm just applying the polish horizontally, and then I'm going to wait for the crackle effect. So this creates more organized cracks, and this is the technique that I figured while just playing with it. And I like the way here the crackles are appearing rather than the other way application. So from cuticle to free edge area, it creates like a, some random kind of like not so cool looking crackle effect basically, but this one I liked it. So I applied the polish on all the colors that I just swatched from the Sugar Matte collection, and it all looked so stunning. As you can see, these are the four polishes, and I also tried it on the pearl polish that I swatched, and it all looked so stunning. So I hope you guys like this technique. So if you like it, you do let me know. So that's it for today's video. So overall, I had already shared my feedback. I really love Beraumont as a brand because they have like really cool products, and it's so, you know, good collection and good polishes. But this one, for some reason, I did not really like it. No hate, but I just didn't like it. Maybe it's just the batch, it's not the entire collection of their polishes, but maybe it's just the batch. But whatever it is, it's a miss this time, but maybe they will fix it next time. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, don't forget to like, share, comment, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you.